And boosh. Boosh. Okay, we're recording. We may now start the search. Who do we think's gonna win? Esports or Onslaught? Who do we think's gonna win?
Esports.
Okay, I'm gonna do that then.
Esports.
Which events are we looking?
Dude, death with that static though. Oh, there we go. That's better. Oh, there it's back. I want to be the rat, but I don't know. Who do I want to be? Whatever his face is. However you say it.
Is that English you're saying over there?
No, it's actually Swedish, yeah. No, I don't. It's barbarian.
Racist.
How is that racist? It can't be racist.
Yeah, I don't know.
As in the words of Frieza, it can't be racist if they don't exist.
That's basically what I'm saying.
That's like,
and that's pretty close.
Dude, that's total like anime hair, but old person.
But old people can't have anime hair?
No.
Ages?
I am,
racist,
yes.
Racist and ages? God.
Dude, oh,
you're
no.
You're just the scum of the earth.
I know, dude. I can't help it. I'm sorry. Wait for it. Completed! Be careful, Buffed! I like Ragnatosker. Are you hearing echo, guys? Just question.
Yes. Mark?
Okay. Then I'm gonna put headphones on then for you guys.
Well, right as the match starts.
Of course. I'll let you have the rat if you want him.
Yes.
Because I am a friend.
Let me have skin, bro.
Okay, then I'm gonna... Oh, man, now I'm gonna have to go, like, a tanky guy. Jerks. Dude, you are totally breathing in the mic and it's totally sensual. Oh my. Dear me.
I could do Kepri again if you want to do Hunter.
Ooh, I won't complain about that, doing a Hunter. Oh, ye!
Alright, I gotta learn Kepri anyway.
He's. I wouldn't say he's... Man, you're going with like an old dude look, aren't you? Old dude.
Yeah.
Why are you being old? This is like...
No. It's a whole thing.
Oh my god.
It's
this
a whole thing I've worked out in my head.
I think you should go to Nucubus.
This is totally...
I can lock him and I can grab him.
I know, I was about to say, this is exactly like my drawing teacher. He's like almost 60 or something, and his wife is like 16 years younger than him. And it's a little weird.
That guy on the right is what I'm going for.
God.
See, it would have been way harder with that one.
Jesus.
Dude, you don't even know.
I don't know. I want my person to
later
look decent.
Tonight, I'm gonna put on Rick 40, and then you're gonna understand.
Oh, God. I don't know if I can handle this.
Dude, you're going to laugh. Ways that
you've
never laughed.
You can just get facial reconstruction, so we, like...
In ways I've never laughed before. Interesting.
Yep.
Here's a...
What?
If you go to Diamond City, like, in the beginning of the game, you can get facial reconstruction, so you can just change what he does.
Huh?
You can go to a doctor, and he will change your face.
Oh, I did not know that. You can go to a doctor, apparently, and change what he does. Or what he looks like.
Really?
Yeah. I did not know.
And your haircut.
And your haircut.
That looks almost
Wait, why would you change your haircut at a doctor? That's a little... I guess hair doctor.
No, you have to go to a barber. Change your haircut.
Oh, you go to a barber for their haircut?
Yeah, in Diamond City.
In Diamond City. Okay, I still haven't gotten there. I've been, like, just exploring.
Oh, I just built a base. I went to Diamond City in power armor because I'm too much of a pussy.
Dude, I haven't used power armor since the one mission with the death claw that is terrifying. That I absolutely hate. It's like
I didn't need the power armor for that. I just sat in the roof and sniped it.
How did you get back up to the roof?
I didn't jump off like a dumb shit.
I didn't know he appears if you jump off the roof. I thought he like only appeared if you jump off.
No, I'm here either way.
Oh, well, I would have known that, if only I knew then what I know now. I fought both times on the ground, and it was god freaking awful.
What difficulty were you on?
Yeah, the first time I tried it, it took me probably 7 respawns before I finally.
What difficulty were you on?
What?
What difficulty were you on?
Normal.
I am. I'm on very hard.
Oh well, f you too.
How can you eat my penis?
I'm good. I'd rather not do anything to your penis. It's a little awkward.
Nice.
With them snipes though. Oh, hello, Bacchus. That
one. Bacchus, the chancer.
Bacchus. Freaking Bacchus.
I'm poking her pretty hard, so she's gonna retreat.
Ow! Dude.
We're destroying them.
We're being mean.
Be careful, though. We don't want them getting first kill. That'd be sad.
I will do my best. I guarantee you. We all know how I get. Oh, I have. Okay. I need to go grab something.
Need a backup thing.
I
shall be back. Aw, you're gonna give him face blemishes, dude.
Only one is necessary.
Jesus Christ, this Lucan is so bad.
He's locked.
He keeps running into my wraps.
Mm-hmm. I had a caramel macchiato today.
Dude, Keurigs are totally worth. I'm having to recook some cheesy bread.
Fuck yeah, cheesy bread. Dude, can I have some?
Yeah, just come over, bro. I'm making it into a party. Speaking of which, I still do have that beer in there.
Death, pull out, because I'm going to have to pull out soon.
At least you know when to pull out.
Shut up.
Hey, what are you doing tomorrow night?
What am I doing tomorrow night? Probably recovering from
drugs.
Hell at practice and work. But why? Uh-oh. Death party.
Ron Coopers. That's your new name, Cooper.
Okay.
Dodgy. Okay. Oh, troll.
A lot of people
that's
in an apartment
fun.
About my size. That's scary.
Nah, it's fine. They do
it. Nah, it's fine. It's totally fine.
Yeah, it's the thing that happens pretty regularly.
Oh, okay. Interesting.
Come on, both of you recall us, so if you don't want to do
it. I think the question more is, will the hose be there?
Come on. God damn it!
Oh, no sniper. I almost got it! Damn.
No sniper.
Oh, I at least got Isis and made her back. Like
come on.
Bitch.
Wait till this guy tried the tiger for me. It's so funny.
I'll pull him. Do you have your ult?
No, I already tried to ult Bacchus, and he was so close.
I have zero mana. Because, yeah, I didn't buy anything when I went back, like an idiot. Oh, are you about to make her ugly too? Oh, okay, no, you're not.
Yeah.
Don't pull a TFS and totally make her look like, oh my god, like death.
What?
Did you not watch the TFS plays Fallout 4? Oh man, ow, it hurts. Woo! Man, I got that at the last second. Okay, I'm going to back. I think that'd be a good idea.
No, you should stay and die.
Oh yeah, man. Great idea. Phenomenal.
That's what all the cool kids are doing.
Dude, I'm sorry I'm not as cool as you, dude.
You should be sorry.
I don't. I just can't help it. I'm just
put noose around neck.
Press the
jump
the
off bridge.
Thing, Okay, I'm just saying you can go into third person.
Wait, how do I do it?
Nope, you don't want me to tell you how to live your life now.
This pad.
Maybe.
Oh, there's me. Oh, yes.
Are these guys bots?
You named him?
Well, you haven't named him yet. You name him soon.
Yeah, whenever I get to name him, I'm going to name Sanchez.
I'm named my good character. Because he's your baby. I don't know. It's because. Obviously, he's not as white as you think.
Jesus. I love these guys.
Baby. That's a little weird. Playing with babies, you pervert.
What the fuck?
What blast radius? Interesting. Dude, kids playing with blast radiuses? Dude, nothing better.
Oh, yes. Where's the anthrax? Just poke out
the door. It hurts! Oh, good morning, sir. I am Cosworth, and I am insanely southern.
You're gonna die now because you're way too close.
Yeah.
What are you talking about, British? He is southern. What? No, he doesn't. No! No! Alfred actually is English. This guy's just very southern. Well, yeah, I've lived most of my life in the South. South arise again! Stop it, ow, Bacchus, you're mean.
Ow, gee, he's really ulting him.
You are really wanting to go for me, Sun Wukong, you're mean. Okay, he's back.
He fucking wasted his health.
That was probably one of the worst
the saddest
uses of an ult I've ever seen in my life.
Ow.
Oh, dude.
I don't know, I think mine,
I bet we sell
mine missed the winning.
Dude, I bet he bought those pants at Joseph A. Bank, bro.
They're those tailored fit.
Nah, he's a slim fit, dude, for yeah, sure.
Tell your friend to make his character really, really, really fat.
No, it's too late, dude. He's already skinny. He told you to make him really fat, but too late for that. Haha. Supposed to rhyme.
Is that a challenge?
No, you will win. I know you rap. You rap. Hey, remember, Tim will get pissed if you start singing in front of me because he's your agent and all, supposedly.
That's the funniest joke ever.
I know, and he takes it very seriously.
Yeah, that's the funniest thing ever.
I'm debating whether or not he's actually serious about it.
Yeah, like if someone tries to approach your views, they're gonna be like, "Hey, dude, like."
Every he already does that. Like every time someone approaches you to be like, "Hey,"
but no one in the store approaches me seriously.
I do all the time. I'm like, "Dude, I want, dude, I totally like hearing you freestyle. You rock."
I do rock.
I know you do. There's a reason you're gonna try and go pro, just like me in football.
Yeah.
Ah! Eat balls, bitches! Ha ha! That sounded kind of wrong.
Come on, let's look at her.
Open that door to that Vault-Tec, bitch. Okay, I have no mana. I'm backing.
I can grab her if you can do damage.
Do it.
You have to basically go along with it, dude.
Okay.
Dude, I can't.
Are you gonna die now?
No, I'm running out of tower.
All the intelligence.
Alright, now I'm
all that matters.
Are there minions attacking the Phoenix?
So,
yeah, I think they snuck past.
I'm saying it all.
Can you still find here is George with his yellow suit?
I'm totally saying this all. Sensual. Yeah, I'm here now.
Who wants to pop my power to just take it out?
And Curious George trying to sell him random stuff?
Look at him.
I know. That's probably where they got this from. It's like, hey, let's take the guy from Curious George. Oh. No, stop that. Stop it. No. Bad. Where's my water bottle? Where's my little squirt water bottle?
Oh, I'll
probably get stunned by that.
Best of luck to you all. Good luck.
He's rather chipper. I do say the end is coming soon. Why don't you find refuge in Vault-Tec? Because we're worth it.
Bro. Ow. I'm hurting my feelings.
Ow, stop. bitches.
Fly like love's arrow.
Oh, did I hit her? Did I hit her? I actually hit her.
No, you missed.
I totally hit her. I totally did.
I'm stopping Bonkers from killing you.
Suck a dick. Stop it, Sun Wukong. You're being mean. Why are you so mean? Oh, God. That hurt really bad.
Fucker.
Love you guys. You're so nice.
Oh, God. That was fake.
Hi, Sun Wukong. Why are you there? Why are you there? Why are you there? God damn it.
What were you doing?
He was sitting at the other side. He was being mean. It's not about
possession. Grab him for me.
I'm trying to block. I can't grab. There we go.
Do luck 5, and then that way you can get still idiot savant. Yeah. And then that way you get like randomly 3 times as much XP.
Tower's gone. We'll just take tower.
But I left.
All
right. Got a job at Apple.
Mm-hmm. No, yeah, that's actually decent. At the end of the day, it's not my build, bro.
Alright, I'm backing.
Can you get a job at Costco?
I
Oh my god, copyright.
Brooklyn Rage!
That's the funniest thing I've ever seen.
There's nothing wrong with the Brooklyn Rage.
Right.
Joey, it's not
the same. CJ1, help! Help!
There's only so much help I can do. There's only so much you can expect of me!
I'm just gonna try to offend everyone. Jews are the worst thing on earth, almost as bad as you.
Oh, dude, I don't know how I'll ever recover from that one. Where's my burn heal? I need to hit up the I need to hit up the Pokemart, or god damn it, Poke Center. Don't mind me. Oh god, ow, god, oh wow. Yeah, they bullied me. Love is not about possession. Up, dude, the cheesy bread is ready. Oh yeah, I'll be back.
Dude, you sound so sexual about that cheesy bread. You're a check.
No, I'm not. I don't know what you're talking about. He didn't really want to recall. He was just pretending he wanted to recall.
He doesn't want to, I swear. Ow, fucking tower. Ow. Fucking Bacchus.
I'm gonna grab him.
I lost 600 health.
Okay. He said your name! Yeah, he did.
Oh my god, that was amazing. Mr. Sanchez!
Can we just take care right now? I once
dropped off.
Dude,
that's how can we never attack him when I actually grab him?
Bitch, say my name!
Help. Finn, help me.
I'm coming.
Last time I checked, my name wasn't help. You're fucking a fat dude. What?
Don't stay away from them. Don't run next to them.
No help. You are awful.
What are you doing?
Where's Jeffrey?
On my way. Well, when you run away, I expect you to actually run away, not keep attacking.
I didn't. I stunned Bach for the attack thing.
Get over here.
Be right. Where the fuck did you come from?
You're gonna get yourself killed.
Me?
No. Nah. I thought you were getting cheesy bread.
I won't die.
Hashtag Winions.
Hashtag Winions. Sir? Mom? Codsworth, you are just so dapper.
Wait, do you live at your mom's?
What?
Do you live at your mom's?
Do I live with my mom? That's funny.
Dignities, yes.
No, it means no. Actually, I have my own apartment.
Good. Good job. Let's go kill them all.
Okay.
First.
What's this been finding a worm in your apple, guys?
Half a worm.
No.
Oh, spoiled that joke.
Boosh. Oh, ow, ow, oh.
Yeah, run.
Fucking breakfast.
No! Stop it!
Why did you attack me?
Why are you still here? You ran away. You were away.
I'm sorry. I don't know the meaning of retreat.
Apparently. Go, Anubis! I put the thing on you so that you would run, not fight.
I'm sorry, I'm killing. Fuck!
You dead. You so dead. Like, for real.
God damn it! 1 second.
So, if when he made a shadow clone, he died, the original died, would the shadow clone become the real one?
No.
Why not? Because the real one's essence would go to the shadow clone and become the real one. Infant. Yeah, we're just going to only judge based off, like, the people you have in your party, not based off your names or any other information.
Alright, I got it back.
Bitch. I wish I had a global ultimate. That'd be awesome. Like, Neith.
I'm quitting at life. They're winning.
You're quitting at life? I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we have tower and we've been doing stupid things.
Okay. Ow. I was up in the air and then I wasn't. It didn't make sense.
No.
Yeah, we have tower. I don't want to lose tower. I want to drag one of them into tower.
You're going to lose tower now. I'm going to spend the entire game in jungle. What the fuck is this guy doing?
He's trying to take tower.
Sun Wukong's a little shit. He thinks he's being like cheating, but he's annoying.
They're not going to attack me. I can ult you, but you're not going to die because they're going to stop attacking you. So you got to run away while you have it.
I'm trying to. Can they stop only targeting me, please?
Can anybody else get kills here? Jeez.
Well, you just stole one from me, but you know, YOLO.
Sure.
Okay, whatever you say, buddy. Whatever makes you, whatever lets you sleep at night.
Alright, let's just take this Phoenix already.
Okay, I'm gonna go grab power.
I swear I'm a good Goobus.
Yeah,
I swear.
I'm not going too far. Oh, dude, I just critted for 666 on the devil. Oh, I thought we were gonna take Phoenix, okay.
Well, the idea was when they only had one defender rather than all three.
If you say so, buddy.
But, you know, you can attack when there's
not. I'm just gonna stay back here so they don't murder me.
I'm getting Pythagoreans for you. You can get up, fall in love, and you fall forever. Now you get more lifesteal. Do you wanna go get your mono buff?
I'm running.
No, they're gonna murder me.
No,
I got you. I got y'all. They're all lane. I'll keep them lane. That way they try and kill me and then.
I did that in like 2 seconds.
Yeah, that takes like no time.
Okay. Whoop! Fashionable as well as comfortable.
Right. Why don't we go hit jungle? Anubis?
Oh!
No, I'm staying here.
Sure.
After that, my Aegis and combat blink.
No.
You're mad at my wave clear.
What? I never knew this was a thing that you could comfort her. Huh. This is totally new to me. You are starting to die in my profession. Sorry, I will kill a million more. Oh, we see you, Isis. You're not being clever. I thought I'd just be a little cheeky bastard.
I got her.
No, you don't.
I'm
Bad Wukong.
Saving
Bad.
Him.
Bad Wukong. Oh. Bad Wukong. Bad Wukong. Bad Wukong.
Turn fight.
Love
run,
you.
run, Anubis, run, Anubis.
Oop, 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 oop. Oh, I was in the air. Bullshit. I call hats.
Saving tower.
You just got full-blown Panzer Shrek'd.
Got that. As strong as that joke. You shouldn't be on the internet for that joke.
ISIS is inside jungle.
So is Marcus.
Alright, I'm coming.
We're getting surrounded.
She's got no health if you can get to her, but they're just gonna bypass me and go for you. Run, 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 run.
Run back, run the fuck up.
I don't
know. Oh my god.
But run.
I got body blocks. Only on one of them. You gotta keep running.
Oh, fuck you. I just tried to stun ISIS. They just killed me. It's so fucking annoying.
If I don't get stuck on a wall. Fly like Love's arrow. Wow, they're just ignoring me.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you had your ult and I still died.
In about 3 seconds, I wouldn't have. Whoa.
Where did
Wukong
go? Where the hell did Wukong go? Did he die? No?
I don't know, he ran away like a bitch.
I didn't even see him run away.
I did. He ulted out.
Oh, I didn't even see where he landed. That's why I was, like, confused.
Dad, I need kills. I need to stop giving you kills.
No, if you hit jungle for a while, you'll level up. That's why if we all stay in lane, we're just going to be staying where they are. But if we split up, especially because they can't push because they don't have tower. We'll let you know if we don't see one of them. They're all three here right now, though. Can you take Sangwoo solo?
Come on.
Right, yep.
Solo, not with the whole team there.
I can stun. Keep moving. Yep, keep moving.
Okay, I'm not gonna be that guy and risk not running all the way back.
God damn it!
Get all the way back. Senwu's ulting you.
Combat blink, bitch.
An enemy has been destroyed. Hello? Your middle tower is under attack. Anyone? The gate is open.
Careful, I'm taking the tower.
Okay. I'm pushing them back. They're coming to mid. This ought to impress Cupid.
God damn it. Got
all
him.
Alright, Sunwoo's coming around this way. He's got no health. Nice.
Nice try, though.
Oh god, Phoenix.
That was totally overkill, but it's okay.
I would have had him if it wasn't for you. Like, he was on the cusp.
Oh my god, I'm just doing so much damage to that Phoenix.
Never mind.
Thank god
I'm grabbing her.
Nice. God damn it! You know what? I'll do the end this. Come on, attack the tower. Attack the Titan. Yep. Go.
Attack on Titan? What?
Goobus. The Titan.
Melted.
Melted. Oh yeah! Death by everyone.
Their pockets had top kills.
Just fed off me, single tier.
It's just sad that like the other guys couldn't feed off of you too. Everybody could feed off you.
Oh, I'm level 5 now.
Woo-hoo. I'm not even level 1 yet.
Oh, I have first blood?
Yeah.
Thanks, guys, for that chaos that totally happened.
VEG, I am the greatest.
Nah.
God, I'm such a goober.
Who is Goobus? I'll play again.
You're Goobus, I'm Goober.
bridge. There's this bridge in my town where people won't commit suicide. Lots of someone's freaking there. Don't do it, you're important. And under that, someone's freaking do a flip, faggot.
You are so, like, muffled right now.
What?
Muffly.
Is this better?
Yes, it is.
So the story I was saying is there's a bridge in my town where people commit suicide a lot. So someone spray painted there. Don't do it. You're important. And under that, someone spray painted do a flip, faggot.
I probably shouldn't be finding that funny, but I do.
Oh, I find it hilarious.
Do a flip!
What was that?
Now you can beat all the black people. I mean, what?
Damn, that was racist. And now we can start our plan to gas the Jews.
He grabbed a security baton. I couldn't help it.
One time in class, my English teacher tried to talk about religion and just said, "My pastor molested me." Or did I molest my pastor?
I am. Wasn't she like questioning you on like interrogating you about being Jewish?
That was a math teacher.
Oh, okay. This is a different teacher. Man, you and being Jewish just gets all the questions.
You have like the weirdest school.
I know. My What's school so wrong is about being amazing. Jewish?
Everything.
Whoa there, brah. You died. Oh, you're playing the Red Menace? Well, yeah, it's that should be obvious.
Should be?
Yeah, I mean.
I didn't think so.
Oh, thank you. Right in
power
the
tier.
Face.
Power tier.
You wore a.
Power tier.
You wore a missile.
Power tier. Choose.
Tier. That means I can play a mage, right?
You want to jump?
Vim. No, play me. I'm your interior. Really. All Norse. Beat all.
Alright. That's not so much Norse.
I'm Vegeta, because he's smaller than Sun Wukong. So I'm calling him back Vegeta.
I like Kook tier.
What?
I like the Kook tier.
Yeah, but then the wall smash thing.
The wall smash thing?
Yeah, if you, put your wall up, I run them into the wall with my dash, and then Hoonbats ults them. It's really OP comp.
Yeah, because they just are, like, not able to do shit for days.
You just start dancing.
Don't get shot by that's a big rabbit.
They're gonna have a lot of good late game damage.
They had basically the same comp we did last game.
Yeah.
Oh god. Oh there.
Except that their mage might be useful.
Talking about cooking roaches and shit over here. That sounds absolutely disgusting. I'm sorry.
Nah, but Finn, I was about to say, that means the mage is shit. Let's just beat up him.
Their Huyi is what we have to watch out for, because he's going to get killed, and he's going to be stronger late game than all of us.
Me?
Hey, fuck you, buddy.
Yeah, I'm a Saiyan, dude. Every time I, like, get in a near-death situation, I get stronger.
So, Vegeta, Piccolo,
so just keep killing you.
Master Roshi.
Yeah. I guess.
Hey, I'm the only one with a beard.
No, he's Shen. If anything, he's Shenron, because he's a dragon.
Yeah, the dragon that you guys all wish on.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah,
or you could have been Rayquaza if you really wanted to. I don't really care. Tomato, tomato.
There's already Rayquaza skin for Cuckoo.
Yeah, there is.
Cuckoo. Yeah, Cuckoo.
Cuckoo looks exactly like Rayquaza, however you want.
Yeah, it is Rayquaza. He literally says, "I'm the strongest Pokemon."
Oh, I didn't hear him. So I didn't know he says that. Oh,
Capri. Thank you, dumbass.
Hey, that's not very nice, Dare. That's not very nice, Dare.
Yeah, just kill it. I like how he places it so that you can get behind it. That's convenient of him.
Cuckoo is probably one of the most annoying gods to play against with the poke. So is Vulcan, actually, now that I think about it.
Yeah, I was going
to
say Vulcan.
Same thing with Tier our best god.
Spoop. Best spoop to hoop. Oh, crap. I leveled up the wrong one.
Nope.
Go, my monkey. Oh, God. Ow. That hurt.
Thank God I have amazing escape.
I'm the greatest.
I am the greatest. I'm Tier. What are you doing?
Have you watched that one show where this guy is the main character yet?
What?
Ow. Brand new, Legend of Legendary Heroes.
Oh.
That show?
Yeah, no, I've seen that show before already.
I know, but you need to watch it so you can, like, recognize his voice.
I trust you.
Do it. You're awful. Then buff bridge.
I'll make sure to do a flip, faggot. Nice!
Yeah, I was gonna say, you got him.
I know I got him.
Yay, my ult's up, but I have no mana.
Is this jump down?
No, he's probably got it.
Go and make him use it.
Yep, there you go.
An enemy has been slain. Nice!
Can you get out of that? Never mind.
No, I can't. Oh, that was funny.
Dodgy.
Yeah, I died in the first 3 minutes.
Totally worth it, though. Worth! I'll be back. I will be back! That's bananas!
It sucks that you're coming back. Fucking, you're dead.
Yeah. You also passed me and I could not get anywhere.
Once you get your dog, if you come back, you can get the cry later. Just tell him to find an item, and he'll go unlock it and take it for you.
Wait, what? What will we do?
Oh, nothing. You get that pretty quick, huh? Fallout,
Don't tell me the glitch.
Technically, no, but you can. But
I have Fallout 4, tell me the glitch.
Nope, secret. No, it's just a secret for getting the cry later in the Vault 111. Like in the very beginning.
Oh, so you go and tell your dog to find it and he'll give it to you?
Yeah, no, you bring your dog with you when you go back into the vault and go into that room and tell him, hey, you know, find items for me and he'll find it for you. And he'll
find
it out of there. Yeah, he'll get it for you.
That's awesome.
Yep, so food for thought.
I'm gonna leave game and do that.
Don't, not now. I love my combo.
Wait, where'd he go?
Whoa!
Behind you. I got him.
What the fuck? He just teleported in front of me.
Spoop to hoop.
Just hit tower.
No, I'm waiting for my blink to be up so I can fucking hit Ho Yi.
Damn it.
And die to Phoenix again.
Yes!
Ow, oh god, the tower hurts a lot. God damn it. Did you kill him at least?
Monkey, back out. I got a back out soon, too.
I did it again!
At least you got the kill, that's all that matters. At the end of the day.
I know, which is so funny.
You're just a jerk, okay? We get it.
That one guy that laughs at his own joke so hard that he falls over.
Don't let me scare. Sorry, that was kind of loud. That was a loud laugh out of nowhere. There's a rad roach. Dude! With the whipsicles!
Okay.
I'm backing.
Okay.
I know I told Finn this story, but did I tell you the bitch I don't know your life story?
Hey, who wants to get hit in the.
Wait, are you recording?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, then I'm not gonna...
No, it's not. I throw a monkey as one of my skills. There's a legitimate reason I say that. Where my monkey, bitches?
You're like a fucking gigantic sword.
Yeah, you really.
My sword is as big as you.
That's like the horse cleaver from Dynasty Warriors.
Oh, I know, right? This one, you said, I think he's pissed off because both of his deaths are me diving. A fucking idiot.
He's probably like, what a troll.
Alright, I'm gonna go get my buff.
Okay.
No, you're not. I'm gonna go steal your buff.
No, don't steal my buff.
Race you to it.
I'm gonna go steal my buff. I'm gonna go steal my own buff.
I will ult and use my blink to get there.
No! Don't do it! Don't.
I really wanna ult over there. My cat just came in my room and touched my butt and then left.
Interesting.
My cat's weird.
Okay. On my way. Try and lure him so I can just ult him and like... Yeah.
I just went into their, like, tower, all my... killed some minions and left, and they were like, okay.
Okay, who are you, who are you?
Uh-oh.
Eat my monkey in the face.
Oh my god, I'm the best.
Around and nobody's gonna have a game, man.
Watch out, behind.
Minion. My ult's up.
Cool.
True story, bro.
Should tell that at party. Did he dodge my monkey? How dare you dodge my monkey?
Monkey dodger.
The storm strikes.
My monkey. Everything.
My monkey brings the boys the odds.
And they're like, damn, this dumb. I'm just gonna go.
Ow.
I'm just gonna get out of here.
Body block, body block, body block.
They're not even attacking.
Block out, block out.
I know, we have no health, and they're just like, alright, run away.
Ow. They're like, dude,
they're calling
so...
me new names.
Oh, oh. Oh, I'm out of mana, that's lovely.
Get out.
Run away.
No, no, no! Oh! 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 Man, barely dodged a bullet there. Or bomb, in that case.
My fucking god, he missed his bolt.
It's bananas! Bananas!
Get out of that, because I can't.
Yeah, aggressive.
These guys suck.
Aggressive.
Okay. I'm out.
Hey, boy, I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done this. I regret my decisions.
I know.
I'm on my way.
No.
Oh, you did. You did, dude.
Oh, before I died, I just looked at them. Just stopped and looked at them like,
dang it.
Fucking do
it. I was
hoping
I'd have a chance to get to that. Oh, God. This was a terrible idea.
Really want to do the exact same thing?
That was a terrible idea.
No, really?
Don't mind me.
Maybe I'll just go charge in there and die too.
Everything the team.
Tee-hee.
We're basically Japanese schoolgirls. Make that the name of this video.
Okay.
Japanese schoolgirls playing Smite.
Smite with the homies, being Japanese schoolgirls.
Yes. Yay, lovelies. That's your fan base, lovelies. Remember this. Put this on screen in editing text. Even this part when I'm telling you to do it.
He saw you.
I don't fucking care. We love you so much. We love your booty. Your booty is the best booty. It brings all the girls to the yard. And they're
damn
like,
right.
Damn, it's better than yours.
But I teach you.
We love
but
you.
I have to charge. Oh, balls. Oh, balls.
I'll teach you how to play tier, but only if you cry tears. I'm just gonna die for that.
You missed both of us.
They both missed!
God, they both suck so much.
Well, Wow, you hurt so bad. I heal more than you do damage.
Oh, balls, balls, balls.
Do you edit this in like long, in like a 3-minute video, or is it
oh
like
god,
30
no,
minutes?
No, I let everyone experience all the glory.
Oh, then just fast forward to whenever part I'm talking.
Watch out, he's gonna ult
up,
us.
Up, 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 up. Get him. Tower. Tower dive. Oh, there's a tower.
No.
There's
a tower. No. No.
Help. Yeah, I got you.
You fucking killed all the minions, so I can't lifesteal.
Dude, that helped, though.
You're why we can't have nice things. Why do I have attack speed buff?
Dude, it keeps them from getting anywhere near us. Unless you keep going five that shit.
Okay, good. We got the kill. That's all that matters.
Yeah, I don't like going in tower for it, though. Unlike some people.
I go in tower for minions.
God, that white hair just glistens in the sun. Yeah, it's like blue, so like... Oh, dude, it's glorious. It's like you will never lose sight of
him. Tower.
Nuka-Cola, but there's nothing in it.
Yeah, no, we got tower.
Weren't they selling that actually at, Target?
Yeah, Nuka-Cola in, Washington, D.C.
Seriously? That's awesome.
No, yeah, they sold
Nuka-Cola in Washington, D.C.
They sold Nuka-Cola.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, there was the Target, like, right across from my GameStop, but I didn't get any.
Dude, I would have bought, like, a year's supply of that.
Yeah, like, I barely have enough money to, afford food
for
the week.
Well, since you're not a New Mexico fan, have you ever had a Mexican Coke, Kierta?
No, because I'm white.
No, Mexican Coke is Coke with real sugar, and it's fucking amazing.
I mean, they sell that in, like, gas stations. If you've been on road trips, you know.
Enemy missing.
Codsworth, you are back.
Fucking god.
I did. He came out of nowhere. Dude, right?
I told you guys Envy was missing. He always does this.
He made me feel a fool. God, you look so old right there. Oh my god. It's terrifying. Dude, you look old. Like, the wrinkles, they're real. An enemy has been slain. Nice. But you're probably about to die too.
Alright, I gotta get out of this. Yeah, I know. There's no way. There's no way. Oh, Juxies! Juxies!
What? Oh, I was finally about to get a kill! Oh, God! I just can't win today. You're welcome. Yeah, you're welcome, Finny.
I almost ulted a minion camp.
I've never heard it pronounced that way, but I like charades.
Why do you have vampiric shroud still?
What?
Me? Because I haven't finished my build yet. I only saw my starter.
God, you're very intense about that.
Wait.
I am. I never get starter items in this first round.
I see this.
Oh, I love you.
Alrighty then.
What's up?
Escalating quickly.
Can't run.
The booty. Yeah, because we don't know where the other guys are.
Yeah. The best on earth.
All right, they're all here.
Please tell me that the internet saw that.
What? Saw what?
Tyr, you might want to be running away now.
What?
I just walked around, though, ye.
I'm just advancing in the opposite direction. I'm not retreating.
Come on. Red,
you might need help.
I know what is going to happen.
Nice try, Ho Yi. Nice try. I'll give you
credit. I'm waiting for Vulcan.
I'll give you an A for effort, Hoey, but that's about it. Oh, God!
He's ulting Mikey Boy because Mikey Boy's a retard because he keeps...
That hurt so bad.
What was that stupid thing you were saying a second ago?
Fucking idiot.
I don't retreat. Never surrender. Hashtag.
You just like to die instead.
Just die. Dodge that shit like a pro.
You only live multiple times. Is that your new?
Well, it depends on what religion we're talking about. Based on the religion I am with my God, yes, I live multiple times. But, you know, that's a whole theological argument.
Wait, you have a religion?
What?
He's getting his own.
You have a religion?
Not necessarily. I just believe there's a higher being. Gross. That's about it.
You gross.
Just one being?
I don't know.
Yeah, Jewish God for all. Like, Jews are the best religion because you can never go to hell. There's heaven, but no hell. It's fucking amazing. That's why I'm such a douchebag, because there's no repercussion.
Am I lagging, or is it... Okay, never mind.
No comment. God, this is just going to be a long match, isn't it?
All right, you got him?
Hi.
His team doesn't know yet. His team doesn't know yet.
What's up? Oh,
they're turning. They're coming.
I'm scared. I need to don't.
I am an adult!
Alright. Who are you still over by you?
Come on, 1v1 me, Hoey.
Come on. Put it there, huh? Eat my monkey, bitch.
You're gonna taunt like a douchebag.
Haha, I spanked my booty. Too bad I don't fling poo at them. That'd be funny. Oh, that'd be hilarious if I flung poo at them as my taunt. Dude, he's for real, man. He's got a flamethrower. He's got a buzzsaw. Kefri's running into a wall.
Is he crashing or is he doing what?
Oh, hello.
What the hell?
He okay.
He's lagging.
Someone's
out.
Bouncing around.
No, Kefri, he's lagging.
How the fuck
did I
get that
bit.
Joke?
That was
the most bullshit.
We all scared of them, yes.
Going 7-3.
Hashtag, attack the tower.
And those three are Phoenix.
Attack- Oh, what little lamies. Those limey
guys. Yeah, it's cause, I mean, they were gonna lose anyway, but Kefri was totally lagging out.
Dude.
I gotta go for a bit, guys. I'm
so
sorry.
You should scrap one of your 10mm pistols. That way you get more. Oh, okay. That escalated quickly.
What happened?
He told me to scrap his wiener.
I'll do it.
Do it. Scrap his wiener.
That just sounds painful.
Oh. I saw this one internet show where the dude was talking about his friend Brian, who told him.
Is Brian
is 7 this year.
His Family Guy?
Say you're a sexy little baby. No, Brian, I don't want to. And then Brian was like, do it. And then he was like, I'm a sexy little baby. Louder. And he said it really loud. And now it's like an internet thing.
So creepy.
Dude, the internet is a weird place.
Brian's amazing. Like, game grumps, that's what they're called. They're amazing.
Dark web? Yeah. Yeah.
So when you
sponsor me,
when you get back, we need to do some arenas for
Dear George. I don't know why I would do that, but I did.
When we get back, I get back, me and Finn are ditching you to do just the two of us.
Wait, what am I? Wait, what? So we need
arena so that we can get the clan quest.
Oh wait, what's the clan quest? Hold on. Party with another member.
Win arena games.
Oh, okay, cool. Wait, are y'all leaving for a little bit?
Yeah, just for a little bit.
All right. Well then, toodaloo. I don't know what's.